Within a 2D array, print it in a spiral form. Spiral form means we need to print like this. Spiral form. So to print like this, we need to get the output like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 10, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 6, 7, 8, 9. We need to get this output. So it should not repeat the values. It always print as it is like this. So for this we need to take four directions. First one will go like this, first direction to the right, and next to the bottom, and next to the left, and finally to the top. Okay, and for this we need to print the first row. The first row is same. Okay, first we need to print the first row of this 2D array. So to print this first row, we'll take pointers like this is the starting index. Let's assume K is the starting index of row, starting row index K, and this is K, and ending row index is, let's say, M, ending row index. And now we'll take starting column index L, starting column index L, and ending column index, this is suppose N. Okay, ending column index is N. So first we need to write a program for this to print, and it should not repeat. It should be n minus starting ending column index is n, and it should be it is decreasing sorry it is increasing row. So starting row index is increasing. So and now here the k index l index will be increasing, l plus plus k will be constant, and l will increase. Okay, and here n is the ending column index, and ending column index will remain same, and k will increase. Okay, k will come to the next row. So k is decreasing. K is increasing. So it already it has printed in the first row. So it has to come to this element before getting into the loop. So it will increase. So plus plus k we will put, and now it is coming here. And here we should not print this 15. Already it's printed here. So now it is ending column index is decreasing. Column index is decreasing means n. Already it is there. So minus minus n, and m will remain constant. M n. Minus minus n. Okay, and now up. So up means the row index the index of the column will be same, but row index is decreasing. So minus minus M and L. Okay, this is the problem, and all we keep in this in loops. First we'll take while loop, and we'll put we'll write condition like L less than N and K less than M, because the starting index should not exceed the ending index. Okay, so we'll write for loops for this, and it will print like, we'll get the output like this.